In Outagamie County, officials are warning residents they could be without power for days. The more severe damage occurred just south of the village of Black Creek, with many barns damaged as the storm moved eastward toward Seymour. One house was severely damaged on Crop Road, and many power poles are down on State Highway 55 north of County Highway S in Freedom.